got the chance to co-write a song with my co-star, Joshua Basset. It's called Just for a Moment. And I remember the day that we found out that they chose the song and that it was going to be in the show. We celebrated and we went to In-N-Out. And I couldn't drive, actually. I was 16, but I didn't have my permit. And so he took me in his car and we drove around the In-N-Out parking lot. And that was my first time driving, so I'll always remember that.
Got my driver's license last week, just like we always talked about. Cause you were so excited for me to finally drive up to your house. But today I drove through the suburbs, crying cause you weren't around. And you're probably with that blonde girl who always made me doubt. She's so much older than me. She's everything I'm insecure about. Yet today I drove through the suburbs. Cause how could I ever love someone else? And I know we weren't perfect, but I've never felt this way for no one. And I just can't imagine how could be so okay now that I'm gone. Guess you didn't mean what you wrote in that song about me. Cause you said forever, now I drive alone past your street. And all my friends are tired of hearing how much I miss you, but I kinda feel sorry for them. They'll never know you the way that I do. Yet today I drove through the suburbs and pictured I was driving home to you. And I know we weren't perfect, but I've never felt this way for no one. Oh, and I just can't imagine how you could be so. Forever now I drive alone past your street. Forever, now I drive alone past your street.